We're adding a little more intensity to our donkey kicks today. This is primarily going to work the gluteus muscles, and we're going to start with a high kick, then slowly progress to a side kick. Keep all your focus that your shoulders are directly on top of your wrist. You don't arch your back too much, and you really brace your abdominals. Keep kicking that leg out so you really contract the gluteus muscles and feel the burn.